I'm Hub Arkus with a draft profile on Pittsburgh running back Deion Lewis. Pro Football Weekly draft expert Nolan Naraki says Lewis is a competitive, instinctive, patient runner with good vision, balance, and body control. His outstanding quickness and burst allow him to redirect sharply and string moves together without losing speed. He also has good hands and has been very productive in a pro-style offense. He is undersized, however, lacking the ideal height and bulk to grind between tackles. He has limited run strength and power, and his long-term durability might be an issue. Lewis has been likened by scouts to a poor man's Brian Westbrook for his ability to make plays as a runner or a receiver. Naraki projects him as a second or third round pick. You can read the full scouting report on Lewis and hundreds of other NFL prospects in Pro Football Weekly's draft preview book, which you can order online at profootballweekly.com.